So you have made your awesome project in FL Studio and now you want to share it. So you go to the file, export and see bunch of options you have no idea about. Or maybe you know the basics and wondering what's this all other options too. Then stay tuned cause I am gonna explain everything about export in this video. My name is Prashant and you are watching Think Musical. So let's get started. To export a project, go to File, then select the Export option. You can export audio in three formats, WAV, MP3 and OGG. Let's select the WAV format. Select the location and name of the file. Now you can select between WAV, MP3 or OGG file. WAV is an uncompressed file format. It gives a very high quality audio and has a large size. As you can see, it is around 6 MB. You can use MP3 if you want your file to have a low size. As you can see, it's only 670 KB because it is compressed file format. OGG is another compressed file format which you can use. You can also select multiple formats to export at once. You can select your audio to be 16-bit, 24-bit or 32-bit. I generally use 24-bit option. Keep your bitrate to minimum 128 kbps because below that sound quality will be very poor. I will select 320 kbps. Now we are almost done. Just click on the start button. You can click on the background rendering button if you want to perform any other task. So files are exported, you can check them in destination folder. To export your MIDI files, go to Tools, Macros and select Prepare for MIDI Export. Click OK. This is very important cause if you don't do this, your MIDI files will be exported as empty. Now go to File, Export and select MIDI. Select the location and file name. Hit enter and then click on start. You can see the file in destination folder. Another thing you can do in FL is export your project bones. Just select the option, select where to save and click OK. Now let's check what exactly it does. As you can see, it has exported automation, channels, including audio files. It has exported all of the effects, all of the mixer data and MIDI patterns as well. Now let's open a new project and see how can we import this. So here it is, our new project. I am gonna select browser window. Let's go to the desktop and then demo track. We don't have any automation data. Let's select the channels and then audio clips. You can import audio files in step sequencer. Right click on the audio file and select send to the selected channel to replace the file. You can also import in new channel by selecting open in new channel option. Let's route the channels to track 1 and 2. You can also import effects by just click and drag. And as you can see, it has exact same settings as previous project. You can also select channel from step sequencer and give it effects by clicking on send to selected channel. You can also click and drag the mixer settings on track. As you can see, it also copies the effects name and color. You can import patterns in step sequencer by just click and drag. As you can see, it copies the MIDI data. Another thing you can do in FL is export project data files. Just select the option, choose location and click OK. As you can see, it exports all of the audio individually with proper names. But remember, it will export only audio files and not the MIDI files. Now if you want to backup your project or want to use the same project on another computer, Then select zipped loop package. Define the file name and location and let it export. It will export all of your project data in zip format, which you can use later. So file is exported, let's check it. As you can see, it has all the audio files in it. Now let's open the project from zip file. All of your audio, effects and everything is exactly same as your previous project. Thank you very much guys for watching this video, and if you have learned something, then please hit like and share. If you have any doubt, then let me know in the comment section. You can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Google+. And if you want to see more tutorials like this, then don't forget to subscribe. So I will see you in the next lesson guys. Till then, think musical, keep learning and keep rocking.